expecting it, but I didn't expect for it to say. You know, I'm so happy right now. We literally was just talking about this yesterday. I'll talk to you when I get in the car because I have to go to work. Oh my God. I'm so grateful, y'all. I'm so thankful. I'm just so nervous. I'm not nervous, but I'm shaking, and this is crazy. Oh my God.
Good morning.
Good morning. See you later. Yo. Oh my God. I'm having so many emotions run through my body right now. Can believe it, because it's definitely something that we've been praying for, that we've been working for, but now that it has happened, I'm just like, God, what? Oh my God. Y'all, I feel like I just want to take another test, just to, you know, just because, just to be safe. But I'm so happy right now, y'all. What? Last night, y'all, I woke up in the middle of the night. TMI. I had really, really bad diarrhea. Like, I don't know what happened. I got up. I started getting really, really cold. And I felt my pores open up on my legs, on my stomach, on my arms, and my forehead. And I just started sweating out of nowhere, y'all. And that usually only happens when I eat, you know, dairy products or anything. But I haven't really had any. I mean, I ate cereal yesterday, but I don't know. That was just really weird. And this whole week, like, my cycle was supposed to come on Monday. And today is Friday. And my husband and I, we talked about it last night. And I told him if it doesn't come on by today, I was going to take a test. And he was like, well, I just want to make sure that you're okay with that if it comes back not being what we want it to be. And I was like, you know, I'll be okay because we trust God. Like, you know, whatever is meant to be, it will be. It will happen. So, I don't know. I got up this morning. I need to eat, actually, because everything that was in my body has left. But I got up this morning and I was like, just take the test. Like, just do it and see what happens. So I took it and then I put it away because I did not want to see it. So, oh my God. Yo. I put it away because I didn't want to see it. So I got myself ready. I took a shower, brushed my teeth, did my hair and everything. Made sure my husband wasn't up because he be nosy. But, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. But yeah, what am I saying? Yeah, so I got dressed and everything, and you all saw the video. I looked at it, and it's just weird because, like, you want it to be that, but it's almost like I wasn't expecting it to be that. It's so weird. Let me stop saying I cannot believe, because I do believe. But it's just crazy how the thing said pregnant. I'm so happy, y'all. I'm on my way to work right now, but I'm gonna stop to Walgreens and pick up one more test so I can take. Y'all, this will be so amazing. Father's Day is on Sunday. to tell my husband that he's gonna be a dad. Oh